The medication valued at $142,000 is the final supply in the second phase of the South-South cooperation between Brazil and the OECS. The cooperation began in 2006. The Brazilian ambassador to Saint Lucia and the OECS, who presented the gift, said his government was pleased to provide support that would improve the lives of many people in the sub-region.
I feel highly honored to know that these consignments have saved and will still save Caribbean lives. Nothing could illustrate more eloquently my country's commitment to the strengthening of cooperation with OECS and to improving the lives of the people of the region. It is an enduring commitment that Brazil will make sure to preserve and continue for the mutual benefit.
In the 6 years since the start of the South-South cooperation between Brazil and the OECS, antiretroviral medication coverage has increased from 530 to 700 OECS citizens living with HIV/AIDS. The head of the OECS Pharmaceutical Procurement Unit, Francis Burnett, says the support from Brazil has assisted the region immensely in combating the HIV/AIDS pandemic in various member states.
This donation is very important. It complements our other efforts from the Global Fund in providing a wide consortium of antiretroviral medicines for our patients. So again, on behalf of the Director General, Dr. Len Ishmael, we are indebted to the government of Brazil for this excellent donation.
The donation of medication was presented to the head of the OECS Pharmaceutical Procurement Unit by the Brazilian ambassador on Wednesday. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.